Hello, good day. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Digital Hub TV. Here in this channel, I create content on how to make money online and also smartphone creativity. So if these are the kinds of content you'd like to be receiving every day, every week or monthly, please do well to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also turn on the bell notification so that anytime I upload a new video, you will be the first to get updated. Alright, in today's video, I will be teaching you something very nice, how to lock your SIM cards, how to lock your MTN, your Glo, Airtel, anyone, how to lock it, right, and avoid being scammed or avoid people using your SIM card without your knowing. You understand? Protect your information by this step. So without further ado, let me dive in and show you exactly how it works, how you can do this for yourself and protect your information. Alright, right, this is my home page. This is my screen. So what you need to do is to go to setting. After going to setting, click, go to security. This is security. After setting, click on security on your phone. After opening security, go to SIM card lock. This is SIM card lock. Check very well. This is SIM card lock. So after clicking on SIM card lock, now listen attentively. This is where the magic happens. So I've locked my Glo. I want to lock my MTN. You understand? So you click on MTN, because these are the SIM card lock settings. This is where the SIM cards you are using, they will automatically appear here. So I've clicked on MTN. So you can see my MTN is also activated. So let me off it. Let me put in the password. So now I've deactivated it. Now I want to activate it. Note that a new SIM card, it comes with a default password of 1234. Sorry, of 00 up to 5 times, 5 zeros. You understand? If 5 zeros do not work, 4 zeros should work. A new SIM card comes with a default password of 4 zeros or 5 zeros, right? So we are going to activate this my own. I'm so sorry for the ads. So I'm going to activate my own with 4 zeros, right? So this is 1234 zeros, and okay, it's been activated. Do you understand? So put in the comment section where which of them work for you. Now, if it doesn't work for you the second time, whether if you use four zeros and five zeros, if it doesn't work for you, please do not try it for the third time, because if you make any mistake, your SIM card is going to be locked, right? Your SIM card is going to be locked, except you and but although you'll be able to unlock it only if you have the SIM POC number of your SIM, right? So if it doesn't work for you, please leave it. So let's continue. All you need to do is to click on change SIM PIN. After using the default password I gave you, click on change SIM PIN. Now you put in your old password, which is the default password of 0000, 4 zeros, right, or 5 zeros. So you click on OK, and now you can add your own PIN. Now make sure you put a unique PIN that nobody can guess. You understand? Put a very strong PIN so that nobody will be able to guess and open your SIM. Only you can access your SIM. So take for example, my new SIM is going to be 12345, right? So let's click OK. For example, 12345, I'm retyping the new PIN. You click on OK, and boom, it says SIM PIN changed successfully. Now what you have done is that when you put your SIM in another phone, when you put your SIM card in another phone, your SIM will not be opened except you put this PIN. You will not be able to make call or browse without SIM except you put in this PIN. You understand? Except you put in your SIM card PIN, and then you'll be able to use the SIM. So that is why you need to do this, so that in case you lost your phone, or someone you don't trust, or someone you don't know gets your phone, or maybe you lost your phone, all these fraudsters, when a fraudster have your SIM, he can be able to move all your money from your account. But by doing this, when he gets your phone, he won't be able to access your SIM. That is, he can only access your SIM if he can unlock your phone at that moment. But the moment he turns that phone off and turn it on, or when he puts your SIM card in another phone, trust me, he won't be able to do anything without your SIM. I'm so sorry for the ad, sorry. So he won't be able to do anything with your SIM. Why? Because it will prompt him to put the PIN attached to the SIM. Do you understand? So when he puts the PIN to the SIM three times, and it's not correct, they are going to ask for, that is the service provider, whether MTN Glo, they are going to ask for the POC, that is the POC number of the SIM. So only you now can, who is having the POC, can unlock the SIM. So when you go and do welcome back, you can put in the POC. So that is why you need to do this. Trust me, if you do this with and put a very unique PIN, nobody will be able to tamper with your SIM card. Only you. And then when you have issue of bank, maybe they stole your phone, you don't, no need to go to bank. Why? Because your account is protected. Although when your phone gets lost, please ask fast, you understand, ask fast to get your, maybe do a comeback immediately. So that is exactly how it works. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like this video, share to friends, subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I'll be dropping videos back to back, right? So please share to your friends so that they can also benefit from this information, because most people are finding it difficult to protect their information. So these are the kinds of content I'll be posting on this channel, right? So in my next video, I'll be doing a giveaway, so watch out. Peace out.